all ASEAN units of the United States Navy have been instructed to defend China against Raul Menendez's drone attacks.
Thank you, Madam President. Your actions speak louder than any words.
Madam President, the SEAL commander who captured Menendez requested to head up your security detail. He's our best authority on Menendez. And he still believes you may be a target.
Sir, we have activity on the ground. Multiple hostiles.
Oh my God. The drones. They're changing course.
Los Angeles. I knew it was too easy to crack that Solarium drive.
He's targeting the president.
Marine One is under attack! Go to ground! Alert the MRAP for immediate pickup! We're going down!
Madam President, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm sure. Okay.
Yeah. Evac the President to prom night. Yeah. Unless you calm down! You need to stay calm!
Still bleeding!
I'm giving you something for the pain!
Madam President, the drones took out Air Force One and Marine One. We cannot extract you by air.
Jones, what's the status of the other convoys?
LAPD reports surface streets are compromised. Hundreds of heavily armed mercenaries have struck LA simultaneously.
Any word on casualties?
Downtown LA evacuated. Preliminary reports are below expectations.
Thank God. Mason, what's our next move?
Madam President, we're taking you to the prom night shelter under the Bonaventure Hotel in downtown.
Johnson, I want troops in the streets and these drones dealt with.
NORAD scramble 200 F-838s. They're less than 5 minutes out.
This is what Menendez planned all along. Taking out the G20 leaders will cripple capitalist governments across the world.
Understood. We'll make it. Agent Samuels, are the other G-20 vehicles functional?
I don't know if we are. There's RPMCs everywhere.
What do we do?
We need those vehicles to get the prom knife. Propel down, go!
We gotta make way for the folks inside our dead meat.
I say again, Blue Route is compromised. All convoys need to avoid the arena district. Await further updates.
We'll find a way through the streets. We'll regroup en route.
Ojo sobre el enemigo!
We got RPGs on the rooftops all around. I'm trying to...
Come on!
they'll get here damn soon.
Thank you.
That was pretty ballsy moves up there, soldier.
Madam President, we now know how Menendez pulled it off. It's now clear that Menendez intended to be captured and brought to the Obama in order to execute his attack.
Trojan horse. Odysseus.
He used a solarium device to infect our internal servers with a virus, compromising our entire military satellite infrastructure. Bad news is, the drones are still his. He's piggybacking on communication satellites all over the world.
What are our options?
Well, there is some good news. We've traced the source of the signals.
Haiti!
JSOC's in the sky right now. In T-minus 10 minutes, we'll be boots on the ground.
How long before the drones get to the other cities?
At the current rate and trajectory, approximately T-minus 10.
Oh my God, what about China?
We are launching a coordinated, simultaneous attack on Haiti. We can trust Premier Chen now. He will not let us down.
Is this it? Is this the end?
Madam President, may God help us.
Time on target, 60 seconds.
Okay, you're set!
Confirmed.
Section, you're good to go!
Alright, listen up. We have our objectives. Shut down the transmission controlling the drones. Execute kill capture order on target Raul Menendez.
Fire!
C1, we have enemy claws in front of target building. Request fire support.
S1 is visual. Stand by for rocket out.
Coming! console crashed.
What do you got? Can you get in?
Holy shit.
Raul Menendez is transmitting a live webcast. He's on right now.
Is sinful. And we all pay for it. Los Angeles was the flagship of their absurd materialism. So I destroyed it.
I'm locked out. Can you hack into the system?
They thought I wanted to kill the president.
We're fucked.
Doña Presidente, I could have buried you a million times over. No. I wanted you to see it. To feel what it's like.
The drones are being controlled from Haiti.
What?
Sir, there's nothing more we can do.
Today,
we cannot regain access to the drones.
2 billion people exist in abject misery. Tyrannized by war.
He's ready to strike New York. You gotta stop it.
Doña Presidente.
What the fuck?
Your war machine's on the...
He self-destructed the drones.
Your military.
Why?
He's crippled. You cannot stop us now. War is near. Rise. And strike while they are down. Strike. Now. And strike.
Let's move out.
Section! We got a body, one of ours. He's been stripped of his uniform and kit.
Wait! Don't move him!
Section, this is SE2. We're monitoring multiple explosions across the facility.
It's Menendez. He's trying to cover his escape. All stations, this net. All checkpoints detain anyone attempting to leave AO, even those in uniform. Location of my HUD.
Take it easy.
Orders are no one passes. Stop where you are.
Relax. We're on the same team.
Checkpoint 4 is down. We need to move.
will see you 1 year from now. Study Ulysses. Be ready.
No. He's just a sad old man talking to himself. Let him talk.
I swear to God, I will shove this wheelchair right up your
ass. Hey, Woods. You look like hammered shit.
Stay right there. Mason. I shot you.
Turns out you're a lousy shot.
My ass. Where the fuck have you been for 30 years?
Colonel Kurtz. Solarium worm attacking the electrical grid. Power stations. Water distribution. It's every state. Oh wait, it's all over the world.
Get me the president.
Chill out, Jerkoff. I got it.
David Mason for Sergeant Woods.
Another Mason?
Oh, fuck. Secure the building.
Hey, kid.
Jesus,
come on.
Freak.
Introduce you to somebody. Al, this is Dave. Dave.
How you doing?
This is your dad. Couple of fucking broads. Work this shit out on your own. Need some smokes.
There's batshit! Where's my smokes?
You still got that scar? You made me proud that day.
I fell.
Yeah. But you got back up.